नमस्कार। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्पीक अबाउट कोलेस्ट्रॉल। कोलेस्ट्रॉल इज फाउंड इन एवरी सेल ऑफ द बॉडी एंड इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर द बॉडी फंक्शन। इट्स मैन्युफैक्चर्ड बाय द बॉडी एंड टेकन फ्रॉम द फूड। हाउएवर, हाई कोलेस्ट्रॉल इज नॉट गुड फॉर द बॉडी एंड इट्स अ मेन रीजन बिहाइंड हार्ट अटैक। Our body needs the good cholesterol, which is HDL, and should also avoid building up the LDL, which is the bad cholesterol. In order to control the bad cholesterol in the body, we can do pranayams, which is the Kapalbhati and the Ardha Kapalbhati pranayam. Our expert shows you how we do the Ardha Kapalbhati, wherein we lock our nostril, inhale, and then exhale with a force while contracting our belly or the stomach. Similarly, we can do the simple Kapalbhati without locking our nostrils. You can do Kapalbhati and the Ardha Kapalbhati between 400 to 1000 repetitions every day, in order to get relief and maintain the cholesterol levels in the body. Thank you for watching this video. Namaskar.